So, two of my favorite games are going to be remastered. Not many people seem to be into the new gen and next gen nowadays, since it's about remastering old games and canceling awaited titles, such as the recently canceled Silent Hills. Okay, so Capcom last year remastered the Resident Evil remake that was originally released on the GameCube in 2002. And the remastered version of Resident Evil Remake is on the PS3, PS4, and so on. And now, I just learned that Resident Evil Zero will be remastered as well. Okay, so the game will be released, of course, for PS4 and Xbox One. And possibly as well for the PS3 and 360. As many RE fans know, Resident Evil Zero is a prequel to the first Resident Evil game, which stars Rebecca Chambers and Billy Cohen as they discover the origins of the T-Virus. Resident Evil Zero was originally released on the GameCube in 2002, and then for the Wii in 2009, 6 years ago. According to Famitsu, Resident Evil Zero HD Remaster will be out in early 2016 in Japan. No word yet on an international release. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Now, Naughty Dog is working really hard with Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, but now there could be more Nathan Drake coolness on the way. Now, according to Liam Robertson from Unseen 64, also known as Tamaki, a team with a knack for uncovering truth behind canceled games, is claiming on Twitter that the rumored Uncharted Remastered is indeed happening and that we'll likely get an announcement at E3. Robertson did not specify if this is a remaster of only the first game or the entire PS3 trilogy, but the latter has been rumored for quite some time now. And this guy, Robertson, has a history of accurately uncovering gaming news. But this report is still officially unconfirmed by anyone affiliated with Sony or Naughty Dog at the time. All I can say is this. I don't know whether this is a rumor or truth, but let's just see what happens with this Uncharted Remastered actually happening before we can get all excited about it. Now, in my opinion about next-gen games and new-gen games, gaming nowadays, it seems to be kind of slow. But there's still other cool games such as the recently released The Witcher and other games like Bloodborne and Mortal Kombat X. But if there's one thing that helps me sleep at night as a video gamer, at least some games are not that crappy. Just kidding, everyone. But what really disappointed me was the cancellation of Silent Hills. About next-gen games, like I said, nowadays it's more about remastering and canceling Silent Hills title, which greatly disappointed me in Konami. So that is all the news I can give you, and stay tuned for my review of the season finale of The Flash. And tomorrow comes the long-awaited review of The 100. Sorry I couldn't do it, but life issues. God bless and play hard, gamers.